But we begin tonight with breaking news, a live look at DePaul's campus, a large police presence as protests are growing at the pro-Palestinian encampment. A letter from school officials urged students to stay away from the quad area because of a possible assault there last night.
Yeah, the letter says school officials asked police to keep an eye on the situation, and that's what police tell us they're doing at this hour.